ॐ नित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिवसमारम्भाम् नित्यानन्देश्वरि पराशक्तिमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respect. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, shrimahans, mahans, tanidar, kotari, visitors, viewers sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, YouTube Live, Facebook Live, Enlighten App, Kailasa TV, Hinduism Now TV, Twitter, two-way video conferencing, with Nayana Deeksha. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the Sarvajna Peetas, Adinams, Ashrams, Temples, Sarvajna Peeta Yajamans, Kartas, all over the world. With my love and respects. Understand today's important, powerful cognition. Smaranat Mukti. Remembrance liberates. Understand? I was seeing during my morning settling down period, when I was settling down from Samadhi, I was seeing what is the most important thing I should remind people. I saw Paramashiva revealing, remind people to remember. Constantly write remembrance. Understand? Whatever I need to tell, I have already told. Enough has been told. Last 40 years of me talking. Actually, I always used to say that last 20 years of my public life, I used to tell you all that I started my public life in 2000. But the team which is working to collect all the testimonials, evidences related to my biography, my life, when this team is going around and talking to people who are associated with my life, who have seen me when I was 7, 8, 9, 10, all of them are alive. At least we have 300 people who are witnesses for extraordinary life I lived in Thiruvannamalai as a young kid. Fortunately, all that is getting video recorded, all their testimonials, evidences. Listen carefully. Seeing all of that, even I am realizing, I have already started my public life the moment I am born. Understand? I think. Listen, when I used to say, last 20 years of my public life, I used to mean that life after the organization, Sangha started. But actually, before even the Sangha started, I started my public life. I should say that from my birth, I have started my public life. Because the people who are witnesses who lived around me when I was a kid, they say even at that time Swamiji used to sit and talk all the spiritual truths and tell all of us what to do, what not to do, guide. Whether somebody wants to build a temple and they want to know how the deity should be, that's what today the person who is associated with me for last 30 years, he was talking. They wanted to, his name is Sri Ravi, they wanted to install Dasamaha Vidya. It seems they brought the request to me, and then I explained how each deity should be with the Dhyana Sloka, how the hands, legs, everything detailed. And then exactly the same thing they installed. It was 2000. Understand, literally last 41 years of my public life, I have said whatever need to be said. And I am going to continue to say, continue to reveal. All this will be useful to you only if you remember them in right moment. So essence of whatever I said, saying, going to say is remember the right powerful cognition in right moment. Whatever I said, saying, going to say, essence of all of that is smaranat mukti, right remembrance liberates. I can see clearly how beautifully, systematically my life evolved. Just manifested. Understand? When you remember the right powerful cognitions in right time, immediately liberation. Anything does not liberate is not right remembrance. Anywhere the right remembrance happens, immediate liberation. the greatest gift I can give you all for smaranat mukti, right remembrance, is enlighten app. Understand? Enlighten app downloaded cell phone is literally my divya sarira with you. Understand? Enlighten app activated cell phone, any gadget, smartphone or anything. Enlighten app activated smartphone is literally my divya sarira with you. Enlighten app is my divya sarira. It will, any problem, any confusion, just go to Enlighten app. I guarantee and commit with you, I'll be there manifesting and giving you the right powerful cognition and right remembrance. Understand? Today I have empowered the Enlighten app. When it was created, I empowered at one level. Today I have empowered it to the next level. After the great pass, Paramashiva has empowered the Enlighten app today. Register for Enlighten app, enlighten.tv, download now. Enlighten app is my divya sarira. I'll give you a few minutes. Do it now. It's available on Android as well as iOS download on Google Play as well as Apple Play Store. To register, enlighten.tv. Enlighten.tv. Just N. Enlighten.tv. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. Seven things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your bio-memory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic, you will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seventh, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app. Listen. Life is all about how many times you remember powerful cognitions and experience liberation, and how many people you help to remember powerful cognition and manifest enlightenment. That's all. That's all. So simply, if I have to say, how much time you spend with Enlighten App, how much time you help people to spend with Enlighten App, that's it. Whole mission Nityananda Sangha is too simple. How much time you spend with Enlighten App and how many people you help inspire to spend time with Enlighten App, that's it. This is direct work of Paramashiva. Enlighten App is a direct work of Paramashiva. This is direct gift from Paramashiva. Smaranat Mukti. Remembrance liberates. Enlighten App is my Divya Sarira with you. Constantly to give you Paramashivoham. I tell you, downloading Enlighten App and constantly watching, spending time with Enlighten App is equivalent to Paramashivoham given to you freely. I am giving the whole Paramashivoham freely to the whole world through this Enlighten App. To install, get.enlighten.app. Install now. See, today's process, power manifesting process is this only. I am giving you 21 minutes. Call 21 people and make them install Enlighten App in their cell phone. Today, whole day, make at least 108 people install Enlighten App in their cell phones. You get into the habit of installing the Enlighten App for your personal work and working with me continuously means constantly, whenever you feel whatever doubts you have or confusions you have, inspiration you need, anything, Enlighten App. Happy, Enlighten App. Sad, Enlighten App. Depressed, Enlighten App. Excited, Enlighten App. Are you depressed? Go to Enlighten App. Are you tired? Go to Enlighten App. Are you bored? Go to Enlighten App. Are you excited? Go to Enlighten App. Do you want to celebrate? Go to Enlighten App. Enlighten App is life. Enlighten App is my Divya Sarira. Enlighten App is the greatest gift from Kailasa. Smaranat Mukti. Smaranat Mukti. Smaranat Mukti. More and more and more you spend time in Enlighten App, that is integrity, authenticity. Make more and more people spend time in Enlighten App, that is responsibility and enriching. That's it. Today, let us make at least 108 people get enlightened and get real powerful cognitions. Understand? The more and more people you support to get powerful cognitions, the more and more you will manifest powerful cognitions. Paramashiva says, when you make one person have Sivadiksha. Whatever japa he does, the punya he gets and the same punya you also get. It's an ultimate cosmic blessing you can get for yourself and for the world. Every person you inspire to download Enlighten app, whatever powerful cognition he gets and manifest powers, you also get the same punya and the same powers. This is the assurance I give you on behalf of Paramashiva, as living representative of Paramashiva, because Enlighten app can cause miracles in your life continuously. It is literally making you manifest powerful cognitions and powers. It has everything. Everything it has, whatever it doesn't have, I am going to be adding to it. I'm going to be adding to it. Now, remember this one powerful cognition, Smaranat Mukti. Remembrance liberates. Remembering right cognitions at right time liberates. Empowers, enlightens. Remembrance enlightens. Smaranat Mukti. If I have to literally translate that word, Smaranat Mukti, into English, right remembrance enlightens and empowers. Right remembrance liberates, enlightens, empowers. Meditate on this one powerful cognition and make 21 calls and at least make 21 people download, install Enlighten app now. Then let's continue the satsang. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your bio memory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic, you will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. 7. Ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I have just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed
to do this whole Enlighten app, first thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your bio-memory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seventh, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory, and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seventh, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory, and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. 7. Ultimate, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I have just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten App. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten App. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten App. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten App. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. 7. Ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I have just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten App. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten App. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten App. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten App. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. 7. Ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I have just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten App. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten App. too excited to share about this Enlighten app. Seven things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your bio-memory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic, you will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seventh, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. Seven things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic, you will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seventh, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten app. Seven things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic, you will immediately taste success. 6. Giving you more and more powers, energies. 7. Ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten App. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten App. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten App. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten App. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. 6. Giving you more and more powers, energies. 7. Ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I have just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten App. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten App. I am too excited to share about this Enlighten App. 7 things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten App. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. 6th, giving you more and more powers, energies. 7th, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten App. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory, that is Enlighten app.
ஆனந்த பரமசிவோகம். So with this, let's all focus today on making as many people as connected to Enlighten app, Swamiji's Divya Sarira, Paramashiva's Divya Sarira. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam, Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.